Tobias, you lied to me.
Don't take it personal. I'd lie to my own mother if I thought it helped solve a case. Who drinks bourbon anymore?
I do. Supposed to be here an hour ago.
My daughter had a performance at school. I told her, be nice to me.
Agent Fornell.
Jenny? Jethro?
Get lost on your way to work.
Tobias.
What are you doing here?
Why are you walking me to my car? We're breaking up? You ever notice how she never gets sick? Even germs don't like her.
Realizing how sad this sounds, you're the closest thing I have to a friend, Gibbs.
You dying or something?
It's Lamb Curry from the Punjab Express.
We both agreed we hate that place.
We did. But I got a 2-for coupon in the mail.
Buyers?
Cafe table by the restaurant.
What?
That's funny. Looks like you're ex-wife.
Champagne first and then a little. Well, tie me up and call me Loretta.
My second biggest mistake, Jethro.
That's very dramatic.
What was the first?
When you married my second wife.
What's with the attitude?
I don't know. Maybe it's you were sleeping with your ex-husband while we were dating.
Hey. Man has a point.
Oh. You guys are buddies now?
I just spent 2 hours with our ex-wife.
Yeah, she mentioned my name?
Not for years.
Wow.
My breakfast burrito is about to say hello.
It's gonna take more than your house special blend after the stunt you pulled.
I thought as much.
Croissant?
You can't even carry a weapon.
As a civilian, I can.
Are you carrying a weapon?
I use my coffee mug.
You go upstairs and get a glass or drink out of the bottle.
Tobias, stay.
Not your poodle, Gibbs.
That little bitch.
Watch your mouth. I'd hate to get suspended.
It defeats the purpose of email when you have to print it all out for the file anyway.
Yeah.
That's why I don't use it.
Really? Not because you can't figure out how to work it?
Abs, I hope you told Gibbs to come alone, because Fornell's head would explode if he saw these texts.
Better get a mop. Okay. Okay, but just so we're on the same page. If you so much as touch a hair on my daughter's head, so help me God, I will find you. And I will rip your eyes out of your face and shove them so far down your throat you'll need a proctologist to read the evening paper.
You are the worst advice giver I've ever met. Don't quit your day job.
So you're going to pretend you don't know anything about what happened.
What happened?
Diane. I was... Shh.
Shh. Did you spring a leak or something?
I may have a little something going on.
But you're saying that Diane's ex was some kind of serial killer?
Sony, if you value your life, you will turn off that computer right now.
Touch that CPU and I touch you.
You could have warned
me. Hold it.
I did.
In my own defense, I thought he was exaggerating.
He what?
No, looks like.
Right. We were just...
Nope.
I do not need the details.
I wouldn't mind a few details.
Get back here or I will smash every computer in that lab. Don't you touch my babies.
Wait a second. How exactly do you know about your mother and me?
I know everything. I put a keystroke logger on both your Facebook accounts.
You what?
You need a warrant to do that.
Not just sex, if that's what you're getting at.
Well, don't get me wrong.
Whoa,
no,
stop.
It's better than...
Just stop.
No parking ticket, library card, or bus pass.
Interesting. Let's go and ask him about it.
Hey, let me hang that up for you, Tobias.
You shot me in a caboose. You owe me.
Speed limits are really just suggestions.
I used a phone, but not to call some Marine. I was trying to call my boyfriend, Eddie.
Oh, that's funny. Sounded like you said boyfriend.
That all you got, Alice?
Yeah! How is the desert?
They say it's a dry heat. Why even have to tell you? You're under arrest.
Hey, let you drive this car.
I don't get you. I know what I'm doing.
Don't you believe me?
No, I don't.
I don't believe any of it. You drive like a maniac.
My impression of you.
Who's a 91 moron?
Nice car. How you guys doing?
Doing. That's right.
Like I want to be mad at him, but I just can't. You know who the new guy is? Homeland Security. She'll never learn.
Well, ex-boyfriend now. I was calling to break it off.
While I was in the bathtub? You had a boyfriend while I was in the bathtub?
I never picked him.
So you don't know Private Ron Flake?
It's probably her fiancé. This is unbelievable.
No, I've never heard that name in my life.
We're traveling quickly about your creative take now. Well done.
Thank you.
You know, that's all I wanted from Gibbs. A little appreciation.
Sounds like you're a fan.
No crime like this could ever take place under Gibbs' nose. He wouldn't allow it.
I understand. If we could just get back to...
No, I don't think you do understand. Okay, one night, I was in my lab.
If it weren't for Diane, we wouldn't have the kind of relationship that we have.
Bias, you've always been a glass half full kind of guy.
I'm getting a Slim Jim.
I don't want a Slim Jim.
I wasn't asking you.
Never have to pay alimony again.
Look, if this is going to turn into a proposal, I'm just not ready.
A hell of a place for me.
Who lives like this? Martha Stewart?
What we got?
The usual. World went to hell while you were gone.
Not bad.
Oh. McGee, get in the car.
Agent Fornell, this isn't about your ex-wife again, is it?
Just get in the damn car. We got him. Run away.
Are you too afraid to come in here and face me yourself?
I won't dignify that with a response.
You just did.
At least I didn't kill them.
I had root canals. It went better.
Tobias, go back to the FBI. Do the same thing. Jethro, M-Tech, see if there's any new intel on Syria, North Korea, or Iran.
Did she just give us orders?
Yeah. But they're good ones.
I know.
Hey, Gibbs, it's taking so long. Come on, people. Chop, chop.
Only 4th of July weenie roast.
What the hell am I looking at?
She should probably sleep at your house tonight. I'll talk to you later.
Yeah, you're right. She shouldn't be alone.
But since you married her last, I think that means your place.
If the interrogation is over...
Right. Should have seen that one coming. Gibbs, the interrogation is over.
Why?
What is that?
She was quite vocal about her displeasure. Perhaps the conference room would have been a more suitable place to question her.
Oh, they stick together, don't they? That's funny. She looks just like our ex-wife.
I can't get it up.
Oh, no, the nerve. I can't get up the nerve.
You gonna wash up?
Yeah, so I think we can safely say that cause of death was...
One pissed off FBI agent.
First up in this.
I know this recipe.
First my wife, now my house?
No. No, I learned my lesson. I'm through with you leftovers.
Too tired to take it off.
Not too tired to shoot back.
You ruined my favorite jacket. I'd have shot my own mother. Agents? And the Lord wept. Still another cereal bowl. Director, do you have any idea?
Couples therapy is not in my job description.
Expect the unexpected.
Good advice, Tony.
Agent Todd? Donato? McGee?
No clean sheets.
Oh, my heater's broken.
I've got toxic black mold in my kitchen.
I'll let these two figure it out since I know the one place she's definitely not staying.
Yeah, I heard you took your taser.
Smashed it on the ground like an animal.
He is right behind me and you gotta say no.
Say no to what?
Director!
Just throw that anywhere.
The worst mistake you made. You tried to shoot our engines.
Agent Fennell asked me to convey this message. Are you freaking kidding me?
He never dressed up for me anymore.
Whatever's going on with him, I'm starting to take it personally.
Why are you asking me this and not my director?
He refused to. This is going nowhere.
I've never been in time as certain she's all there.
Just can't believe it. You shot me in the ass.
It's a surface wound. Through and through.
Through the ass.